Okay.
I gotta be honest with you. Nothing you've said has panned out. There's no evidence to back up your story. Still no shell casings, no bullet fragments, car tracks, witnesses.
I'm sure you'll find something.
Oh, I already have. Motive.
Motive?
Love. Jealousy. Revenge.
I'm way too jaded to kill someone over something as stupid as love.
Agent Fuller was part of a major heroin operation. The last thing my bosses want is a trial, where Fuller's identity is exposed post-mortem, compromising 13 months of hard work.
Yeah, that'd be a real shame, huh?
You know what? Let's just cut through the horse shit, all right? Make things a whole lot easier for both of us. Your chief already sold you out, said you were a cowboy.
That's supposed to surprise me?
What I'm saying is my bosses want me to bury you, and your boss is okay with that. But you know what? Despite everything, your story, your relationship with your ex-wife, I just don't think you're a killer.
I'm not.
Then if there's something else going on, tell me now, because things are about to get real complicated.
I don't have anything else to say.
You have an impressive record. Straight A's in the academy.
Thank you, ma'am.
Agent Harris is fine. Did my friend from Major Crimes contact you?
Yes, he did. Thank you, Agent Harris, for that.
Now tell me, what happened after you made the buy with Agent Fuller?
After we made the buy from Agent Fuller, Lieutenant Shaw pulled us back from making the arrest.
Did he inform you that Agent Fuller was DEA?
No, he didn't.
When did you learn this?
After the aborted bus, we followed Lieutenant Shaw to what we thought was another buy attempt with Agent Fuller.
You followed Lieutenant Shaw to the site of the shooting?
Yes, we did. We knew he had a meeting. We were a little concerned. Of course, he wasn't aware of it.
What did you see?
Carter and Agent Fuller were talking for a few minutes. And then a car pulled up. I heard two gunshots and then, I don't know, a couple seconds later, I heard a third.
After the gunshots, we saw a blue car take off from the crime scene. We gave chase, but...
Your unit's very loyal.
What does that mean?
It corroborated your story. Blue car, gunshots. And the crime scene guys extracted two .38 slugs from the hillside.
That your way of saying the case is closed?
Something like that.
Congratulations.